just kind of took my mind out of everything in school. So I just didn't finish all my classes. I honestly just focused on training and worked. And I still want to finish school because I think it's very important. But at the time of my life, I could not focus on anything else but this. And I'm happy that it's gotten me this far.
Have you decided when exactly you want to get back into school and what exactly you want to do? Like what area you want to specialize in?
I was studying in psychology. I wanted to be like a counselor for, you know, like a middle school or something like that, or anything. Because when I was younger, I had to go through counseling for, like, my parents got divorced. So they kind of put us in counseling, and I felt as a child it helped me a lot. So that was something I was interested in, and I still am. And that's probably the area I would go in. And WWE offers, you know, classes and stuff that we can take and help us through school. I just can't be lazy, you know.